More and more people are hitting the streets of Indianapolis, making it hard to move around. And some unfortunate people ran into News 5's Brian Hamrick. Brian, I've seen this story you're about to do. I think it's terrific. You did a great job, but I'm going to get you back for these poor folks. I'm going to ask you a question. You can think about it while you're talking. How many millions of pounds of avocados will be consumed today in the United States?
I'm going to look that up just in the next couple of minutes. But here's the thing. We are at the Super Bowl. This attracts the connoisseurs, the aficionados of the NFL. If there's one thing you can count on, one thing, it's that these folks know their football, don't they?
What Super Bowl is this?
I said don't ask me anything about football.
It's 56.
Well, it's written right there. What to say?
It's 10, 11, 15, 16.
X11. That says 11. Super Bowl 11.
46.
46.
Mm-hmm. XLV 1.
It's 46. 46. Sorry about that. 46. I've been drinking already.
I can't read Roman numerals.
You don't look Roman.
No, I'm not. No. I'm actually Kentuckian.
No, I'm roaming around Indianapolis. So.
1 to 1,000, what does this rate?
A million.
This Super Bowl here is for all the marbles, okay? It will be monumental.
Who this won 2 years ago?
2 years ago.
Who did with this?
All right, give me a second. Last year it was the Packers. Steelers.
How sad is this? We don't know.
Tom Brady.
You're rooting for Tom Brady?
Yes.
Which teams he play for?
Oh, stop now. Why are you...
You got to be kidding me.
I don't know. Who are we rooting for?
The Giants.
Giants?
Hoo-ah! Woo-hoo! Okay, interview hard now. Thank you. Bye.
Okay, so not everyone's an expert here, but at least there are a lot of people in this crowd who apparently are going to consume an awful lot of avocados today along the way.